Hi guys, we are back with another video and today we'll be revamping our dad's jeans into a brand new bag. So if you want to know how we did it, then keep on watching.
So for this DIY, you will need jeans, zip, paper, scissors, measuring tape and hot glue gun.
So let's make a quick draft. Take a piece of paper and keep the length 10 inches and the width 8 inches. Now with the help of a plate, draw a curve and then cut it. Now for the bottom part of the bag, take another piece of paper. The length would be 4 inches and the width would be 8 inches. Now cut the inseams of the jeans. Now take your draft and place it on the denim and then trace it. So they'll look something like this. Now keep the fabric front facing front and then with the help of a hot glue gun, stick it. It's time to measure your length of the bag. Now with the help of a measuring tape, measure your bag as shown in the video. Now mark your full length of the bag onto your denim and then keep 4 inches as the width. And then cut it. Stick the fabric as shown in the video. And guys, trust me, it's a bag, it's not an elephant. I know it looks like an elephant right now. Now for the curvier side, make small slits and then glue it. Now it's time to add the zip. We have to repeat the same process, make small slits and then glue it. So it's time to join the sides of the front and the back. Now open up the zip and then glue it onto the front side as well. So this zip looks pretty cool. Now secure the side seams as well. Let's make the straps now. For that, I'll take the whole length of the denim and I'll keep the width around 3 inches each for both the straps. The last step is cut off your back pocket and stick it. And then add some cute little patches and you are done. So that completes our DIY. I think it looks super cute, to be honest, and it also fits my iPad, so I'm really happy about that. So that's it for today's video. Like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you never miss a video from us. And please also follow us on Instagram @PriyankaDeepikaShelar. Bye.